Absolutely. Well, she was only involved in our sessions intermittently. She would come in and out. Sometimes she'd just sit there and literally hold hands while he's talking, just
Yeah,
like
no.
that. She'd be standing right next to you. We'd be talking. It didn't terribly surprise me, although a lot of this is going against my images of how processed they were, but they were just always very warm and collegial. They would finish one another's sentences. She was involved in everything he did. She gave frank opinions on every matter before him. There were times that I was very surprised. She was much more strident in her defense of him in the impeachment than he was. He said,
Expressed in what way?
he would say, impeachment is political. If they want to throw me out of office, they can find a way to do it. And she would say, Bill, that's wrong. Impeachment is about abuse of power. It is about the constitutional system. And if you impeach and convict a president on something that has nothing to do with the exercise of presidential power, you are messing up our constitutional system. So this is wrong. For the same reason, she was the most vociferous opponent of his agreement to have the Whitewater special prosecutor. She said, you are weakening future presidents. Just because there's a great clamor to have this and everybody's saying, get the facts out,
She
you don't
was
have any
probably right,
guy.
wasn't she?
She was right, but there was just a huge clamor. Everybody was saying, this is the only way to end it. What do you have to hide? And he gave in to that, and she said he was wrong. But I don't want to portray the whole thing as argumentative. It was argumentative if it needed to be. But they were a pretty warm partnership.
Join us online at charlierose.com.